Okay.
And the last part to kudu goes like this. Tone, tone, bass, tone, tone, bass, tone, tone, bass, tone, tone, bass. And when we talked about it in class, we broke it into two parts. The first part was tone, tone, rest, bass, tone, tone, bass, rest again. So I'll play that a couple more times at that speed. Now add a little quicker tempo, so it'll go tone, tone, bass, tone, tone, bass, tone, tone, bass, tone, tone, bass. Here we go.